Hi everyone, what you're looking at here is a little contraption I made for my $100 Sears Craftsman table saw that I bought several months ago. I wanted to roll it around. I first tried to put casters on the bottom of the legs, but it raised it up 3 or 4 inches and I really didn't like the effect. So after watching lots of other YouTube videos, I thought, well, I would really like to have some retractable casters. So how it works. So here's a simple little foot pedal, right? Now, it's down on the legs. Now, my driveway is not perfectly level, so you can see it is rocking a little bit, but that's not a big deal. I didn't want anything that I had to actually use my hand to press down and all of that. I'm getting old, you know, so I'm just going to excuse my dark socks and my shorts. You don't even need to know. But anyway, so with this, I can just simply push it down, jam it in the spacer, and it's up, right? So check it out. Now, is this amazing or what? Now, somebody asked me, I'm standing right now typically where I stand when I cut a piece of wood, and I'm 18 inches away from the end of this. So no, it is not in the way. In the process of refining this, I did have to adjust this locking piece, this piece here, up and down a little bit, but that's okay. So I've got now this was some solid 2-inch thick poplar that I planed down, and I just put simple hinges on it. I'm going to show you the details in here a little bit. But now let's check how this thing works, okay? So we're looking at that. Now you can see where there's a piece of triangular, slightly triangular piece of wood screwed down to the top of this 2x4, and the same over there. The initial effort, I couldn't get the wheels down enough, and you can see the 2x4 on the right still doesn't go down 100% all the way parallel to the ground, but it's better than it was. I don't understand the physics of it, but watch what happens when I do this. I'm going to release the brake, let it pop up, and so these come up out of the way. Okay. Make sure when you're doing this that, now I had to add a piece here because the wheels were too far in and they were getting stuck on this 2x4. So I added a little piece, glued it. So you can see that. So this pivots, it goes back and forth like this. Pretty easy, right? Now it's possible I would have been better off if this piece right here was, instead of 3.5 or 4 inches wide, if it was 6 inches wide, and same with the other piece. And since I was just trying to get it to work, I didn't bother planing this down smooth, but you could do that if you're one of those kind of people that likes everything to be perfect. Personally, I'm not one of those. I just want it to work. And currently, this is working better with this latest modification. Foot down, lock the lever, roll it around. Would you like to dance? Dance, yes. Who would like to dance? I'll tell you, having a social life during COVID really stinks. You know, when you actually have to resort to dancing with your table saw. But whatever it takes. Thanks for watching.